In this video, we will learn to find the limit of a times x plus x times cosine of x upon b times sine of x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of a times x plus x times cosine of x upon b times sine of x as x approaches 0. At point x is equal to 0, the numerator a times x plus x times cosine of x is equal to 0, the denominator b times sine of x is equal to 0. As L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0 at point x is equal to 0, to avoid this indeterminate form, let us further simplify the limit. Let us take out the common factor x in the numerator of the limit. As multiplying the numerator and the denominator of fraction by a common factor do not change the value of the fraction, so let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by 1 upon x. Cancelling out the common factors in the numerator and the denominator in each fraction, we get the limit L is equal to a plus cosine of x upon b times sine of x upon x as x approaches 0. We know limit of cosine of x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. And the limit of sine of x upon x as x approaches 0 is equal to 1. So, the above two statements implies the limit L is equal to a plus 1 upon b. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.